right, good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight, we are live streaming to you live from the beautiful city of Chicago, Illinois. Tonight, we are proud to present Jacob Slocum's Amen Corner. As we do with all of our performances here, accompanied by a live visual artist. Tonight's visual artist this evening is John Ross Wilson. Give it up for John. John is in the lower left-hand side of your screen. He'll be painting and sketching the band as they perform. And what's really cool is in the lower right-hand side of your screen, that's how you do everything. That's how you tip the band. That's how you buy artwork. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. We enjoy bringing these performances to you for free, but rely on your generosity to make this whole thing work so we can keep on going. All right, let's get started. On drums, we have Samuel Jewell. At bass, Joshua Ramos. On piano tonight is Julius Tucker. On trombone, Matthew Davis. Alto saxophone, Leonard Simpson. And leading the band on baritone saxophone and bass clarinet, Jacob Slocum.
Thank you, thank you. That was Big Red, which is actually my first composition that I ever wrote. From my first album. This next tune we're going to play for you is dedicated to Professor Carter, Professor Ronald Carter. This next tune is called The Reverend Dr. Deacon. He's actually the one who gave me my nickname, Big Red, which is what the first tune is about. So, yeah, full circle there. Jazz.
Thank you.
real quick, change instruments. So yeah, thank you. That was the Reverend Dr. Deacon. This next tune we're going to play for you is another one from my first album. It's called Ora Elabora, which is Latin for prayer and work, a lifestyle that I'm striving to live by. Mm-hmm. Switch again. One sec. All right, let me introduce a band real quick again for you. On piano, Julius Tucker. On bass, Joshua Ramos. On drums and cymbals, Reverend Samuel Jewell. On trombone, Matthew Davis. And my brother, Leonard Simpson, on alto saxophone. And John Ross Wilson on arts, paints and canvas over there. So this last tune we're going to play for this first set is called Of Church and Lust. And it's, as I've said before when I played it, it's me being transparent with one of my issues. And yeah, I decided to write a song out of it. And it's from my first album, so if you like what you hear, you can go check my album out on every streaming platform. Yeah. Or you could buy it. That is also true. Thanks, Leonard.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
All right, that's Jacob Slocum's Amen Corner. Samuel Jewell on drums. Joshua Ramos on bass. Julius Tucker on piano. Matthew Davis on trombone. Leonard Simpson alto saxophone. And on Barry and bass clarinet, Jacob Slocum. We're going to take a short, short break. We have yet another set here, so please stick around. It's that time of the night to get fancy with your fancy phones and fancy bank apps. Please be generous and kind and donate to the band. Tip the band. Buy some artwork. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. That's it for now. We're going to take a short, short break. We're going to take a short, short break. See you in just a few minutes. Stick around.
Thank you.
guys. Let's do it. Going back in, guys. We're going in. Everything hard, guys. Everything hard. It's rock and roll forever. I don't know. They said it in all the war movies and stuff. Hello, we are back. Welcome to Fulton Street Collective and set number two with Jacob Slocum's Amen Corner. Give a warm welcome back to the stage, playing the drums tonight, Samuel Jewell. On bass, Joshua Ramos. On piano, Julius Tucker. Trombone, Matthew Davis. Alto saxophone, Leonard Simpson. And leading the band on baritone saxophone and bass clarinet, Jacob Slocum.
Short and sweet. Thank you. That was Bishop Genesis, the first Bishop theme of my second album, Bishop, which is also available for purchase wherever you buy music these days, online. This next tune we're going to do for you is the first movement of the Creating the Beloved Community Suite that is actually still unfinished, even though it's been performed. And this first movement is called Agape. And for those of you who are unaware of what agape means, I'll teach it again. It is Greek for unconditional love. Unconditional love towards all, not just those who love you. Unconditional love towards all, God-like love, Christ-like love for all, agape. Thank you. That was Agape. This next tune, it's the second of the Bishop themes from my Bishop album. I like the blues, so we're going to play another blues. G flat. Yeah, but real quick, let me give it up for the band. Sounding amazing on the drums, Reverend Samuel Jewell. Joshua Ramos on bass. Julius Tucker on piano. Matthew Davis on trombone. Leonard Simpson on alto saxophone. So this is going to be Bishop New Hope. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. So that was Bishop New Hope. Sorry, I'm not even looking at the camera. Thank you, Jose. Sorry, everybody out there. We're going to play one more tune for this show. But before I do that, I want to say some thank yous. First of all, thank you to God, because it is a blessing to be alive, to be breathing, to be playing music with friends who are amazing. I mean, give it up for this band. Amazing. Yeah, put the clap in the chat. Yeah. I just want to thank this incredible band. Give it one more time. Julius Tucker on piano. Joshua Ramos on bass. Samuel Jewell on drums. Matthew Davis on trombone. And Leonard Simpson on alto saxophone. It's beautiful. Thank you to John Ross Wilson on paints and canvas over there. And a very, very special thank you to Chris, Chief, Anderson, and Fulton Street Collective, and Jose, and Kenny, and all the staff here. I mean, this is one of the very few clubs in Chicago who's allowing this kind of thing to happen. Yeah, because since the pandemic hit, I mean, our amount of gigs have gone to zero, except for these live streams. These have been a godsend. So thank you, Chris. Thank you, Fulton Street Collective. Please donate. As you can see on the screen, please donate. Yeah, incredible. And thank you, my listeners, for, you know, sticking around for both sets. And spending your evening with us. So this last tune we're going to play for this set is a collective improvisation that's on my first album. It's called Worship, and it's based off of, if you come down to 78th Place in Racine on a Sunday, and for the first half hour of service, this is basically what you're going to hear. This is called Worship. Thank you.
All right, that's Jacob Slocum's Amen Corner. Samuel Jewell on drums. Joshua Ramos on bass. Julius Tucker on piano. Matthew Davis, trombone. Leonard Simpson, alto saxophone. Paints, brushes, canvas. John Ross Wilson. And leading the band tonight on Barry and bass clarinet, Jacob Slocum. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We are back here tomorrow night with the Isaiah Spencer Trio. We're teaming up with WDCB to present that to you. It'll be on their YouTube, no, it'll be on their Facebook page, and it'll be on our YouTube channel. Check that out. Same station, same channel, same time. It's that time of the night to be generous and kind and be really cool. Be really cool. Be fancy with your fancy phone. Take out the apps. Take care of the band. Take care of the artists. If you like what you've seen here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. This is exactly that, a collective. We have a conglomeration of people behind the scenes that deserve a ton of credit for what we do here. Kenny Claymire is on sound tonight. Harvey Tillis on still photography. And the anchor of the crew, Jose Valle on video. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel for free. Free! Prices so low, they are...
Insane
is right. We're back here tomorrow night. We'll see. Then we're going to zoom in on John's work right now and take you out for the rest of the night. We will see you tomorrow night. Until then, keep your masks on.
Thank you. Yeah. Obrigado. Yeah.